Hey, Pablo? Don't you recognize me? It's me, Tuco. Let me embrace you. I don't know the right thing. I was just passing by here. I said to myself, I wonder if my brother remembers his brother. Did I do wrong? It doesn't matter. I'm very happy.
You've seen me, Tuco.
Yeah, well, I'm very glad I came. Oh, my uniform! It's a long story. But let's talk about you. It's more important. You look very well. A bit thin, perhaps, but... You were always thin, eh, Pablito? Well, what about our parents?
Only now do you think of them. To begin after 9 years.
9 years? So it's 9 years. 9 years!
Our mother has been dead a long time now. Our father died only a few days ago. That's why I was away. He asked for you to be there. But there was only me. And you. Outside of evil, what else have you managed to do? It seems to me you once had a wife someplace.
Not one, lots of them. One here, one there, wherever I found. Go on, preach me a sermon, Pablo.
What good would that be? Just keep on the way you're going. Go away. And the Lord have mercy on your soul.
Sure, I'll go, while I'm waiting for the Lord to remember me. I, Tuco Ramirez, brother of brother Ramirez, will tell you something. You think you're better than I am. Where we came from, if one did not want to die of poverty, one became a priest or a bandit. You chose your way, I chose mine. Mine was harder. You talk of our mother and father. You remember when you left to become a priest. I stayed behind. I must have been 10, 12, I don't remember which, but I stayed. I tried, but it was no good. Now I'm going to tell you something. You became a priest because you were too much of a coward to do what I do.
Tuco.